speech as Bhimrao Ambedkar. Hello everyone, I am Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. I was born on 14th April 1891. I am father of the Indian Constitution. I am also first law minister of independent India. My vision is to create Indian society free from caste and gender discrimination. Remember my words. Be educated, be organized, be agitated. Jai Hind! Thank you. Please like, subscribe. Genius Pratham and Mom. Thank you. Bye.